I assume that means you've come up with a plan.
Of sorts. We can convert our ship's drive system into a 20-kiloton ordnance. Crude, but effective.
Nice. Drop that nuke from orbit, and Saren can kiss his Turian ass goodbye.
Unfortunately, the facility is too well fortified for that. We'll need to place the bomb at a precise location.
Where do we take the nuke, and how do we get there?
The bomb must be taken to the far side of the facility. Your ship can drop it off, but we'll need to infiltrate the base, disable the AA guns, and pacify any ground forces first.
You want us to go in on foot? We don't have enough men.
It does sound a bit risky. Is there no other way?
No, but I think we can work around that. I'm going to divide my men into three teams and hit the front of the facility. While we've got their attention, you can sneak your shadow team in the back.
It's a good idea, but your people are going to get slaughtered.
We're tougher than we look, Commander. But it's true. I don't expect many of us will make it out alive. And that makes what I'm going to ask even more difficult. I need one of your men to accompany me, to help coordinate the teams.
You expect me to commit one of my people to your command?
We are all soldiers by trade. If your people are not prepared to face such a risk, would you really want them by your side?
He's right, Commander. We can't do this without both teams at their best. I volunteer.
Not so fast, LT. Commander Shepard will need you to arm the nuke. I'll go with the Salarians.
With all due respect, Gunnery Chief, it's not your place to decide.
Why is it that whenever someone says, with all due respect, they really mean kiss my ass?
Who would be better suited to the mission?
Either of these two will do, Commander. Both seem willing to sacrifice their lives if necessary, though if we are lucky, such sacrifices won't be required.
Alenko, you're with the captain. Keep it simple. Understood?
Aye, aye, Commander.
I will have the ordnance loaded onto the Normandy and brief your crew on its detonation sequencing. Do you have any questions before we go, Commander?
I'm ready when you are, Captain.
Excellent. Then if you'll excuse me, I need to prepare my men.
Well, this is it. Don't do anything foolish while I'm gone, Ash. And that goes for you too, Commander.
We'll be fine, LT.
Yeah, I just... Good luck.
Is there something you wanted to say, Caden?
It's just weird going under someone else's command. I've got so used to working with you. All of you.
Don't worry so much. We'll see you on the other side.
I know, I just wanted to say that it's been an honor serving with you, Commander.
It doesn't matter if we're not in the same unit. We are still a team. Watch each other's backs, keep your eyes open, and fight like I know you can. We'll all come out of this in one piece.
You bet, Commander.
You all know the mission and what is at stake. I have come to trust each of you with my life, but I have also heard murmurs of discontent. I share your concerns. We are trained for espionage. We would be legends, but the records are sealed. Glory in battle is not our way. Think of our heroes. The Silent Step, who defeated a nation with a single shot. Or the Ever Alert, who kept armies at bay with hidden facts. These giants do not seem to give us solace here, but they are not all that we are. Before the network, there was the fleet. Before diplomacy, there were soldiers. Our influence stopped the Rachni, but before that, we held the line. Our influence stopped the Krogan, but before that, we held the line. Our influence will stop Saren. In the battle today, we will hold the line! Good luck, Commander. I hope we will meet again.